is great news. They are responsible for your inner balance. If one falls ill, you become paralyzed by a fear of making decisions, or you disconnect from your intuition. It's time to open up a new chapter, Alice. You must now focus on your intuition, dear.
What are you doing here? Get out, or else you'll end up like me, stuck on a pole!
Thank you. You won't get the next totem. Set the table and make me my favorite stew. Chop, chop! In the meantime, I will take a nap.
Never mind. Help me rescue my children. The old hag took them. I will reward you for it.
Yeah. Thank you.
So, you aren't the klutz I thought you would be. Now go fix the roof in my bedroom so the rain won't fall on my head. Quickly, girl!
I'm so happy! You have a good heart! Beware of the hag, though!
Thank you.
Finally, what took you so long?
You here? Few have reached this far. Since you have, it means that you are looking for the Owl Totem. You might find it, but only if you bring me what you discover inside the coffin.
Thank you.
Chance to get out of here. But is that what you really want? Do you want to return to the world from which you ran away? To work you hate? To the family from which you have cut yourself off? To a person you've never known? Oh, and one more thing. This book you've given me, you will now lose someone important to you. Well, life is tough, Alice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Shadowland? How amusing. What are you looking for here? Do you really want to return from whence you escaped? Have you already forgotten that you suffered so much? That it was you who caused the accident that has set these events in motion? What are you hoping for this time? It's just going to be the same old life for you. The world won't change, Alice. And I don't believe you will change either.
This is how it all began.